Pete Alonso making it official. He will be competing in next Monday's Home Run Derby at Dodger Stadium. New York Mets first baseman won his second straight derby last season, beating Trey Mancini in the finals. This year, he will try to become the first player to win three in a row.